Stars of the heavens and the sand of the seashore. However, Abraham and his wife Sarah were both advanced in years and barren. They had no children. One day, while Abraham and Sarah were by their tent by the great oaks of the region called Mamre, three visitors suddenly appeared. We invite you to use your imaginations along with us, and through the use of a special time machine, travel back with us 4 millennia to the Middle East, where we find Abraham and Sarah beginning their day.
Two of our herdsmen are ill. We've had herdsmen and bandits raiding the flocks, and I felt it was my duty to take care of them myself. I'm hoping that Ishmael and Azariah will be healthy by the end of the week. But I want to take you from the night tent and bring you over to this one. The animal hides are thicker. They'll protect you from the heat of the day. The shirocos are blowing in now. I want to make sure you're comfortable.
And have you eaten, my husband?
I have not.
Please, refresh yourself.
Thank you. We have to take the herds up to the higher pasture. The brook ravine, it's been drying out. I don't know if I have enough men to help me.
It will be a task for sure.
Sarah.
Yes.
Did you hear it?
Hear it? Hear what, my husband?
Last evening, while among the flocks, the night was filled with his voice. My lords, I pray if I have found favor in thy sight, you would refresh yourself under the great trees of Mamre. Out of the noonday sun, I could bring you some refreshment, and then you could be on your way.
Do as you say.
We go toward the city, toward Sodom,
where Lot, thy brother's son, sits at the gate of the city.
Perhaps first you will allow me to refresh you. Water, food, and then you can be on your way.
Where is thy wife, Sarah?
Behold, in the tent.
At this time next year, I shall return to thee, and Sarah, thy wife, shall have a son.
After I'm old and worn out and my husband is old, shall I now have this pleasure?
Why did Sarah laugh and say, will I really have a child now that I am old?
Is anything too hard for the Lord?
No, I did not laugh.
No, you did laugh.
At the appointed time, I shall return. And Sarah shall have a son. Shall I hide from Abraham what I am about to do? Abraham shall surely become a great and a powerful nation, and all nations of the earth shall be blessed. The outcry against Sodom and Gomorrah has become so great, and their sin so grievous, that I shall go down and see if what they have done is as bad as the outcry that has reached me. If not, I shall know.
We are going for the cities of the plain.
I will see you on your way.
Thank you.